The second movement reveals that Europeans settled there from the early 19th century, and most of the indigenous people were driven away. The cave was named after Dr. Eric Dark, who camped there with his family during World War II.